Hello Vikings, welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3. It hasn't been a while, I can't say it has. I want to wrap this game up, so I'm hoping to play an extended version tonight. Don't know if I'm going to put two episodes out, or just put out the one long episode. We'll see how it comes out. So first things first. We need some health packs, actually. Let's get these health packs while they're here. Adrenaline, should I say? What weapons have I got? I got the AK. Pistol. That'll do. Right, I think the plan was to take the South Downs, wasn't it? Let's go get the South Downs under our control. Let's do it. I really am in a bind about whether to start playing another game now. Oh, these guys need to get it. One sec. These guys need to get it. Say what you will about a Yankee, but surviving one of them ass captain winners takes a whole nother kind of poison. Alright. That fucker, fire it! Yeah, you guys needed that. This is our turf. Let's break into this. So I'm really in the bind, guys. I don't know if I should start playing another game while I'm still trying to play this out, because this actually turned out to be quite long. I really thought it was going to be quite a quick game. Execute. Or whether I should start playing something else now. What do you guys think? Should I start playing another game? Might jump on something after I've done this. Let's see what we got. Lincoln Clay. Just out on a Sunday drive. Sunday drive to cause havoc. We are not, well, we're going to try our hardest not to get into a shootout with the police in this episode like the last one. Let's see what's going on in here.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
All right, let's just pop around here then. Give these guys a beat down.
Why the fuck would you tell your... what I drive.
Can't die like this.
Who the hell are you?
You're gonna tell me about Audie's hijacking racket.
Nice car. Yellow sportsmobile. Oh, there we go. Cops are after me already. And we were trying to avoid police chase.
You ain't proven nothing.
Am I not? I'm not proving anything yet.
Can't tell you shit of a fucking dead Christ! Let me out! Don't be shy, talk to me.
Suspect located. Oh crap, ran straight into the cops there. Move,
you ain't proven nothing.
You find a jump or something.
Can't tell you shit of a look at me. Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Tell me what you fucking know.
Yeah, tell me what you know, bitch. Come on.
I'm gonna fuck him up. The boss of the huge hole has been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
Or a career. Keeping your car though. Oh yeah. This car's good. Slipping and sliding.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon
even
search
stop.
And return to patrol.
Oops. Oh crap.
Don't you know you're dead?
Fuck has got me pinned.
Get it. Tried shooting me before I start around the corner. Didn't work out too well for you, did it?
I'm on you, buddy.
When I find you, you're fucking dead.
Take him down.
Got him. Get over here.
Sack of shit down.
Who are you calling a sack of shit?
I like that.
I see him. There he is.
Oh, no, you don't.
Need to lay low.
There's way here. There's a lot of stuff in here. Where's that tech vest? There we go. Take that. I'm gonna take that. Come on, stick it out. Try ganging up on me. Cheeky. Didn't actually want that. Give me that gun back. Alright, run that way, okay, I'm out.
blame you for hiding.
Where are you? Get this money, get that money. Like the last one left. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right, we'll go outside and get the truck in a minute. Let's smash up what else is up here first. Just keep smashing, just keep smashing. Smash, 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 come on. Oh, don't need it. What else we got up here? We got that there. Okay. Smash, smash, smash. And then we'll go get the truck. And we're done. I think we're done. What the hell is that? It's like a hand cannon. Got more money in here. Alright. Where's this truck? It's out here, isn't it? That's a big truck. It's got a lot of goods in it. I better get a fat stack of money for doing this. Whoa. Turning on that. Here we go. Oh, what a shot! What a shot! Yes. Cop that. Oh, that's good. Come on, get it in there, get it in there.
Any available units, reports of an armed Negro male in Southdown. Please investigate.
And run. Oh, something around there, I just want to grab. I can't believe that shot. That shot was amazing. Stylish parking.
Oddest people. Well, you're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, say, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but, the nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
He's gonna have to get into bed with you right after this.
Besides, it keeps this old boy out of trouble.
Damn, this bad boy. More so, I just went to go pick up my money. Let's get this done. And you just all come to me. This is too easy. Just shooting fish in a barrel. Since you want me to keep using this, it keeps coming up. Set up, shall we?
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Too late to run now, boy.
Heading for cover!
Nice.
Get, he's taking out the whole team!
I ain't going out like that.
Shit! He's picking us off! Got your attention now!
Come on.
This ain't right.
I know you're there. Good old shotgun. Yeah, we said we're gonna give all this to Cassandra.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Yes, of course. But remember me when opportunity knocks again.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
Mr. Clay, I was just thinking, maybe we should reopen the bakery sometime. Might be good for the neighborhood.
Don't think you'll hurt your head. Excellent, found my car. Oh! Just kept my car rolling there. Where are you, upstairs? You up here?
We know each other?
Huh. You're sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in 3 places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
Start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
So we got the punch bag, shall we? Oh, I can't. Well, we got killed Two Dicks Gamma, Air Forces, Two Dicks Runners. Let's go have a look at them, shall we? Where's the rest of the money? Give me the money. Nice. Anybody have a shotgun? Oh, must have picked up a whale. Right. On to the next one. That's how we roll.
Thank you. next time, though, bring some wheels with better suspension.
What? All are welcome. That had to fucking hurt. I'm empty. Say goodnight to the asshole.
Ready? Oh man. This isn't gonna go down well.
What's on the suspect
going on at the sports bar?
The boss has been keeping some nigger fighter on ice. I can show you where.
Just wait, fellas. Just wait. Just wait.
You work for me now.
Damn. Post that, run.
Bert says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course.
I died. Oh man. Being greedy. Greedy, greedy, greedy. Trying to make that money.
Mr. Claire, I was just thinking, maybe we should reopen the bakery sometime. Might be good for the neighborhood.
How you doing, Mr. Clay? I'm happy to be here, but don't leave me with counting the cash. Can't even figure out change for a dollar.
Right, let's raid this place again.
Hey, fuck
fucking move! You can't fucking move!
I was lucky, just out of ammunition. That's not what I was looking to do. Get off of this. Come on. Come on, get off. Come on. Okay, that went slightly better. Could have gone a lot worse. Let's grab this money. Grab this money and get the hell out of it. Well, I definitely made better money I was losing. You're not going to be happy with this. That's going to be a huge amount of money you just lost. That boat was coming in here then. Let's get in here, man. Get in. And we're in. Where's the money?
Out of here before two dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Damage complete. Quite a nice gun. I'll take it. Got some money in here then. There's gotta be some money. I see it on the desk. Yeah. Something, some more money. Let's get up the stairs, come on.
Gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Alright. Let's go wrap this up. Front Johnny Two Dicks. I'm gonna kick him in both his dicks. That's gonna be interesting. I wonder.
I'm looking for some backup. My pal Vito.
Just bring in the hit squad.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. We got some time to give you a hand.
Let's go, gents. Horse is doing pretty good for himself.
Keep that cocksucker pinned down.
Oh, right in the face.
Just him.
Gotta use grenades more often.
Molotov, fucking move! Reload! Watch my back! Molotov, fucking move!
There he is.
Take him while he's reloading.
Asshole's trying to ice me. Get me to the goddamn hospital.
Oh, we managed to pull it off. Just about.
You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
That's what you get. Smoke bomb, increased ammo, increase your ammo carrying capacity. Sounds good to me.
If I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns, I'm gonna need some help.
Okay, but do not trifle with me, brother. I expect you to live up to your promises.
Ha! Since the phone Cassandra, Vito's boy fucks off. It's like, hell no.
Folks wandering in here since we took over, like they're lost.
Let me get that health. Where is it? The women's. All right, let's go talk to Donnie. Right, let's go talk to Danny, shall we? Damn, a cigarette in his mouth.
Got to do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zaraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zaraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zaraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zaraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez. Make sure your shit's squared away.
And we are gonna leave it there, Vikings. On the next episode, we're gonna go save Alvarez. So, we're clearing up Southdowns. Almost got it completely under our control. We got some missions to be doing. And whatnot. So we get Southdowns, and then we'll go from there. We've got a long way to travel, so we're going to get some weapons, armor, and take a look-see. Okay, hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.